My wife Sherry and my son Brett, I am very, very sorry that you couldn't be here with me to share this occasion. But as everyone has been informed, we have our own upcoming event and we did the best that we could. So I'm sorry that my family couldn't be here to share the formation of a new family, but we all do the best we can. So my best wishes to you all. Sherry sends her best wishes. Brett will send his best wishes when he knows what happened. and the best of luck in the future life that you're going to start.
So we had a really, really great time. I'm very, very nervous about our wedding night. Now I'm really looking forward to going on honeymoon and spending the rest of my life with Joel.
And I didn't even force you to say that.
Yeah, exactly. I said that all on my own.
Thank you. We want to say thank you to everybody for coming. Even though you're not here to listen to this, but maybe you'll watch the video with us someday. And we just had a fabulous time. It was a great night.
Where's the honeymoon?
St. Martin.
Yoo-hoo!
Give her a kiss. Give him a kiss.
The drunk in the background.
Get my drunk.
Okay, go.
Say hi.
Hello.
Okay. This is a story of two freaks that met and fell in love and are now out of the general world dating pool. Thank God. Well, they're having their picture taken right there, and I couldn't be happier because Cheryl's as sick in the head as the rest of my family, so she fits right in. And I'm thrilled. You, Rob?
Well, we've had a very long, very fun day today. Steve and I bonded in different ways. I spent the whole day with Steve. He watched me walk over the George Washington Bridge this morning. I waved to him out his window. I came over. I sat with him in his apartment for 2 hours. We paced the apartment while I sat and read the New York Times and watched him pace around. I ate some jelly beans, and he kept on pacing around the apartment.
And Rob is very long-winded.
And then we...
And now he's filming the dad. He doesn't care about you.
Well, I'm going to tell the rest of the story.
Right here.
Hold
it.
I told the story before, but thank God it's...
Well, Rob was boring, so we moved on to you.
Oh, boring. Forget about it. No, Rob was great. As far as the wedding goes, excellent. I've never seen a wedding as good and as better, and I'll never enjoy a wedding better
totally
than this
one. And that's totally
unbiased. You better believe it. Amen to that. Thank you.
Yucky!
Beautiful, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I don't know. Thank you. Probably.